Introducing to you first, the challenger, man standing to my right. Tonight, he is out in the blue corner, proudly representing the pink trunks, standing 5'7" tall. He weighs 125 pounds to the T, with a background in boxing and an impressive record of 14 wins, only 5 losses. Training under the lights of Ultimate Judo and Karate, Fight Club MMA, and Team Torment. He is the reigning and defending Underground Fight Series 135-pound champion, 9.5 Mixed Martial Arts Fight Series champion, and the Top Dog Fight League 125-pound champion, ladies and gentlemen, Michael Shorten! His opponent across the cage, man standing to my left. Tonight, he is out of the red corner. Wearing the green and yellow trunks, he stands at 5'9" tall. Also, weighing exactly 125 pounds, a freestyle mixed martial artist with an even record of 4 wins, 4 losses, training under the likes of Stars and Strikes Mixed Martial Arts, who is the reigning, defending, higher-defending champion, Dark! Yes. Dustin the Mechanist Babbler!
I think if I gave my heart, I'll be my pants protection of all time.
Not enough!
Jordan! living on new with all them championships, boy. Living true to the name here tonight. Hot diggity, I tell you what. 125 is, I'm surprised you can stand tall with all this gold draped around you. You're not weighing down. Goodness gracious, man. Congratulations. You know, you look clean on the scene as always. Mr. Jordan, we're happy to have you here as a part of Hierarchy. And please, feel free to elaborate on your victory here in this first round.
I wanted to come in and keep it standing, but he took me to the ground. But I want to thank him for allowing me to fight him. And I want to have all 100% respect for him. I want to thank everyone for coming out. I respect Sergeant Strike. Man, they got a lot of tough ass dudes. But I'm glad I'm here fighting for Hierarchy.
Mr. Michael Jordan, we're happy to have you here with us. An incredible athlete, looking true to the name, as he wraps another piece of gold around his waist, your new 125-pound champion, Michael Jordan.